So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
You grab it.
Okay. Thanks.
Give me an herb.
Use this!
Thanks. I need ammo.
Take this!
Much appreciated.
I owe you one.
Roger.
thanks.
I owe you one.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead. Give me a grenade.
Roger. Take this.
Thanks for the help. Come on!
Roger.
Go!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger,
don't be reckless!
Nice shot. Roger.
You grab it.
Roger. I owe you one.
Come on. Take it.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thanks for the help. Thanks for the help.
I owe you one.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay. Okay.
missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Give me your machine
Take
gun.
Take this!
Take it!
Roger!
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Help me out here! Help me out here! Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Thanks. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Give me an herb.
Use this. Thanks, Carter. Use this!
Thanks.
I owe you one.
You grab it.
Roger.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find that soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!